Good morning, Cougars.
I'm Aria, and today is Monday, January 30th, 2023.
How about those Chiefs?
And I'm Mackenzie, and it's a white day. And today's number of the day is 9.
Please rise and join us for the pledge.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch, we have cheesy or pepperoni cheesy bread with marinara sauce.
The premium meal is Asian buffet.
And the sides are steamed broccoli, carrots, pears, tossed salad, milk, or juice. For tomorrow's lunch, we have Mexican pizza or mini corn dogs.
The premium meal is barbecue pulled pork sandwich with curly fries.
And the sides are baked beans, coleslaw, mandarin oranges, mixed berry cup, tossed salad, milk, or juice. Also, speaking of lunch, don't forget.
Please make sure you are wearing your ID when you go through the lunch line so it's quicker and easier for all of us.
Plus, the quicker you get through, the more time you will have to catch up with your friends. It's everyone's favorite part of the show.
It's joke time.
And I have a great one. What did the shark say when he ate the clownfish?
What?
This tastes a little funny. Each month we focus on a character word that we should all try to practice, model, and hopefully make a habit in our daily lives.
Yes, we do. And January's character word is acceptance.
And it means accepting the differences of others and celebrating common grounds we have.
We can show this by treating others fairly.
Listen up, Cougars. Congress Middle School PTA is holding another fundraiser for all of your dinner needs.
CMS PTA will receive 15% of fundraiser sales during the Freddy's fundraiser. Please plan to participate Monday, February 27th, 2023 from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m.
You can participate by ordering digitally or at the physical Freddy's restaurant located at 8071 Northwest Roan Ridge Road. To participate digitally, order on the Freddy's mobile app or website using the code GIVEBACK.
To participate at the restaurant, tell the cashier of your participation before paying your bill. Thank you all again for your support for our awesome PTA.
Listen up, 7th and 8th graders. Tomorrow, Tuesday, January 31st, there will be a track informational meeting in the Commons right after announcements. So make sure you're listening to our show so you don't miss it.
This meeting will take place right after the announcements, so if you are interested, be ready to attend. Anyone who is interested in being a manager from all grade levels may attend as well.
The coaches will discuss what to expect this season as a track athlete. Information can also be found on the Congress website, including the application for manager, which is open to all grade levels. So again, make sure you're checking it out if interested in participating or managing.
This means you need to start stretching and get a head start on the paperwork with your grown-up so you can participate. Track season will be here in no time, so make sure you are ready to go. See you at the meeting tomorrow.
All 8th graders must turn in their high school enrollment forms for Park Hill High School by the end of the week, February 3rd, to their Life Ed teachers.
If you plan to go to LEAD, please have your parents enroll you through the parent portal on Infinite Campus. This should be completed by February 3rd.
If you have any questions regarding enrollment, please see your counselor. Hey Cougars, did you know
that our school has a digital store?
That's right. Just scan the QR code at the top of the flyers hanging around the school to shop. 10% of the sales come right back to us here at CMS.
So make sure you are checking out the CMS digital store to get your Congress gear and support our school.
And now, it's time for your favorite part of our show, the number of the day.
That's right, today's word is 9. That means after we sign off today, we will end our show with a little Schoolhouse Rock for you on the number 9.
And that's a wrap. I'm Aria, and today is Monday, January 30th. 2023.
And I'm Mackenzie, and it's a red day.
Have a great day, Cougars.
Number 9. I put you on the spot. Number 9. We'll tie you up in a knot. Multiplying by 9, you might give it everything you've got and still be stopped. If you don't know some secret way, you can check on.
first thing to keep in mind when you're multiplying by nine is that it's one less than ten. You see, nine is the same as ten minus one. So you could multiply your number by ten and then subtract the number from the result, and you'd get the same product as if you'd multiplied by nine and you knew it. I mean, 8 times 9 is 80 minus 8. And 7 times 9 is 70 minus 7. And 6 times 9 is 60 minus 6. You could use those tricks. 'Cause you must have some secret way you can beat it, or else you'll need it with a naughty number 9. Of course, it doesn't hurt to know the table of 9s by memory. It goes like this. 1 times 9 is 9, and 2 times 9 is 18, mean old number 9. 3 times 9 is 27, and 4 times 9 is 36. 5 times 9 is 45, and 6 times 9 is 54, and 7 times 9 63. 8 times 9 is 72. And 9 times 9 is 81. And 10 times 9 is 90.
Now the digit sum is always equal to 9. I mean, if you add 2 and 7, the digits, you get 9, the digit sum. That's true of any product of 9. If they don't add up, you've made a mistake.
'Cause you must have